This is what the new normal looks like at the Belo Medical Group.